The goal of a vaccine is to prevent human disease and suffering. It's certainly a part of our Jesuit mission here at the university.
SLU, when you say mission, it really kind of means something to especially help people that are less fortunate than ourselves. Drives me to a large degree, and I think drives a lot more people at St. Louis University than at other institutions.
SLU is one of only a few places in the United States that have a federally funded vaccine testing and evaluation center. We test and have tested for well over two decades now multiple vaccine candidates against very nasty viruses and bacteria. We are still doing active research on a Zika vaccine. This is an NIH-funded study. We are one of four places in the world currently where that vaccine is being tested. We have preliminary data that that Zika vaccine is both safe and causes a good antibody response to Zika. We had a terrible outbreak in Central and South America in 2014, and you just say, okay, this isn't going to happen overnight. You have to be patient, you have to be determined and methodical and keep working towards that goal.
A lot of our investigators are interested in very specific topics. For instance, I'm interested in agents of biowarfare or bioterrorism, so I've done some of the original smallpox studies. We went back and looked at those smallpox vaccines to see if they still worked, what were some of the safety issues with those vaccines. The St. Louis region has been extremely supportive of our vaccine research. It's just been incredibly wonderful to see the community come out to volunteer in our research studies. People trust SLU because they know St. Louis University's mission, that we're here to serve people. Without them, we cannot do our vaccine research, and we owe them a great debt.
The scary things about avian flu viruses are that they're highly virulent. We need to really up our game and develop universal flu vaccines to protect against all instead of just the yearly. We'd be better prepared for protection against new pandemics. The influenza challenge unit will help in terms of testing new products, learning about what's associated in humans, and we're making progress. So there's optimism. The bigger goal is to expand. We really need people that do the research, but we also need philanthropic donors to help us build this research so we can help more people.
More researchers, more research dollars, and above all else, more advances to public health. That's the end goal of all of this, is public health, relief of, and prevention of suffering. I think SLU is on an upward trajectory on all of those things.
If you think about the number of lives you've saved or the number amounts of disease that you prevent by creating these wonderful vaccines, it's just mind-boggling. You have to look at the end game. What is the goal? Well, the goal is to protect the globe. It doesn't get much better than that.